छोटा सा ड्राइंग, सबसे छोटा ड्राइंग एंड देन फिर बाकी।
सो सुधांशु, व्हाट डिड यू लर्न टुडे?
Good evening friends and good evening our respected Pallav sir. Now I am going to say that I am in standard 8 and now I am going to say that what about the practical was. Today we learned about the inertia of the state of the rest. In it we learned that object in motion, motion cannot make another object which is in rest make it in motion. For example, we took a glass and pour and keep a postcard upon it and kept a coin on it and we flick the card, then coin fall on the glass, it doesn't move with the card. From this we learned that an object in a rest cannot get a motion from the other object which is in motion due to its inherent. This is a property of the inertia of the rest. And the second practical was we learned about the lactobacilli bacteria. From in the microscope, our Pallav sir showed us that how is the lactobacilli bacteria and how it is formed. It is formed due to the milk, and in the milk there is a lactose, and when a milk is expired, then then some bacteria make colonies in it. This is known as a curd, and in it the bacteria which form colony, it is known as lactobacilli bacteria, which are in a pink color and spot like shape. Thank you.